What's going on, guys? It's GameBoy52 here, and we are back with Uncharted 4, but as you can see, it's an image because I messed up on the recording. So hopefully you enjoy Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. We are back. It's kind of, it didn't start me off where I thought it would start me off, but let's...
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Right.
They're on the plane.
Not.
That damn. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Let me find a way up there first. Maybe I can I was thinking maybe guess not. Let's see if I can jump up on the car now. Okay. Still can't get anywhere. Can I jump up to there now? Can you think of the tree now? But I found a way! Woo! Okay. Now it took me like a couple of seconds, but I found a way to go. Okay. Okay. What are you doing? Well.
Okay, try the other one. And behind door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
Did you doubt me? I think she was doubting me.
We're good.
How do we cross this?
We're gonna have to do a stunt jump.
Watch this. Hang on.
Oh! Boom!
We did it.
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Still doubting me. Of my many talents.
And we're up.
Okay, there's a ladder over there. Let's drive over there and let's boost the ladder up. Oh! From there it looks like we have to boost her up, but no. Let's see what's up here.
I wonder who lives here.
Probably the elevator people in person.
There's a letter. Let's just put that in the book and not look at it again. Is there anything else? Oh, there's a treasure here. No, I can't climb. Right on. Okay. Let's get back in the car. I'm gonna drive it in here. Maybe we can climb on the water wheel. No. Give me a good shower though. Okay. Yeah. Nice shower. Got yeet. Well, that one as high as I thought it was. I've been wrong all this time. Another treasure. The 18th century lock. We got the, and the last one was the power. Well, I'm just not gonna bother. Let's just go like that. Okay, we're up. The flint knock. There's got to be a way. Maybe get up there. Like, I've played this game before, but I've just made it. Anything got underneath? Nothing's in here, nothing. How about the window? Let's look at it from all the sides and get a perspective on how to do this. Might have a way, but I'm not sure it will work. Pop it right there. Got to get back in the window. Go clear like that. Man, I forgot this whole game.
Hey, can we handle this?
Wait, can I just if I can just lift it, then I'm gonna be so sad.
Oh, crap. I'll hold it. Just get the car.
least I got a treasure. Well, at least we're in.
There's nothing. Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Man, I love Nathan Drake. Gonna be up though.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Did you change your mind?
Mm-hmm.
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't move any more clearly in over your head. And you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
We got to get up my brother back, then we just got to leave this place. We don't need the treasure. Okay.
Here. Give me a hand with this.
Well.
Okay. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to choose. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just... I
yeah. We should skip that. There'll be time for this.
Next stop, New Devon.
Here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep it tight, will you? I'm not the soldier who's good to
do. We'll try. Over and out.
Well, we can't go that way, so we'll go this way.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Gun tight.
Swing! No!
Here,
jump! We gotta just I'm dead. Okay, run away. First try.
Huh? Don't let you the car. Come
on. I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Losing you. I guess I was protecting myself. No.
We have enough time to cover.
Excuse me.
Don't worry, I will protect you.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah.
Oh my god. But what the hey, next time, Nathan. By going like this. Oh no.
I'll buy your lonesome.
I'm just gonna put it away. I'm not gonna be bothered to read it because I wanna try and beat this game quick. Yeah, my pirate friend. Oh, okay. Up here. Now I guess there's gonna be nothing, but there could be some treasure. Now I'm all in for treasure. No. Okay.
Judging by the clothes, there's colonists. Maybe it was a fight? Yeah, you're right. They were stabbed. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when you were working. This is a mass grave, mate.
Hello?
Who is this?
A traitor.
Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die.
I guess it was one of them, and then they became a traitor to the team, so they killed him and like this. Let's keep going. I haven't seen any guys this episode. Well, we're at New Devon.
That's one way to quash our rebellion.
We have to wonder if this was always this name.
What, slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia. Only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we're dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Oh, that is pretty bad. Moving to pirates.
Well, I'm going to leave it here. Hopefully you enjoyed Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. We finally got to New Devon, and in the next episode, I guess, could climb in this? But, yeah, I'll see you in the next episode. Game Boy 52 out.